Hello and welcome. In order to set up React Native without Android Studio, we will use a library called expo, an Android device and a USB cable. So search expo native and go to the documentations. In the terminal, write this line of code, npx create expo app add latest dash dash template. This will allow us to choose different setups. I will choose the simplest with JavaScript. While the app installs, we will enable the developer options in our phone. For that, go to the settings in your device, then go to about and find the build number. Then tap on the build number 7 or 8 times. Then go to developer options. Mine is inside a system step. Go to USB debugging and toggle it on. After React Native is installed, cd into the directory and run npm run android. Now this will take a while, especially when you are installing it for the first time. But if it takes too long, say 10 to 15 minutes, terminate the process by pressing Ctrl plus C and run it again. While it starts, I am going to install the expo go app on my Android device. Connect your phone with a computer using a USB cable. If the phone asks permission for debugging, allow it. Open the expo app and now we wait. Okay, the app is running on both the devices. Open the app.js file in the directory and I will change this line here and save it. The changes are being reflected in the device, so everything is working. I hope you like this video and I will see you on the next one.